So today's topic is Actaea racemosa, also called black cohosh, also called Ranunculaceae. So actually Actaea racemosa is a female remedy. All you have to do is listen to these symptoms carefully, so it will help in the future. So first is the mental general, where you can find that this person, this lady, is thinks like she is going to go crazy. She feels like she might hurt herself or even hurt herself literally. So she feels like she has this black clouds that have surrounded her, which like gives problem in her judgment. There is a particular symptoms which decides like where she feels like there is a mouse running around like under the bed, under the table. So this is one of the particular symptoms of mental general of Actaea racemosa. In eyes, you can find that the whole eyes feels like sharp pain in the eye all around the globe, and this pain in the eye gets aggravated when the person is going upstairs, and like the only way to amelioration for this pain in the eyes are when the patient is like lying down. That's what gives the amelioration to this pain of the symptoms, pain in the eye. I meant pain in the eye. When you could come down, there is heart. So there is a lot of problems from heart due to the person can get the heartbeat can stop suddenly, like a heart attack, which will like implement that the person can get suffocation, feel suffocation, and this is a very hard thing. Also due to uterus and uterine problems, the ovaries and other things, the person can also get heart affections. Menses are exhausting and irregular. There is a huge amount of emotion stuck, which can cause a lot of problems because of this emotion that are under that can't be expressed. So other thing is that this is like left sided affected, like the persons during the menses are like affected in the left side around here. In pregnancy, you can find nausea, sharp pain, and also you like sharp pain when like it's like labor pain, but those are false labor pain. Also it's a very good remedy when like a person during a pregnancy, during the last like period of pregnancy, the person can like get this labor pains. So giving Actaea racemosa can cause huge difference in the pain and make it bearable for the patient. There is excessive muscle soreness all over the body. It's not all over the body, it's actually extremities. Extremities have a loss of the soreness, muscle pains and soreness. Also the muscle pains are over neck and the back, where the muscle feels very stiff. And finally, it's the modalities. The Actaea racemosa patient get aggravated from the menses, and you can find that the greater the flow is, the greater the suffering will be. And the Actaea racemosa patient gets ameliorated by lying down and taking rest. So that will be all, and thank you for watching.